Again, a very, very beautiful point that you're talking about, where self-validation,
yeah,
where we are not depending on approval from others,
no.
Approval or disapproval, yeah, for that matter, yeah, from, yeah, others, and our self-concept. And then there's something called a self-image and,
yes,
self-concept.
100%.
If the self-concept of ourselves, yeah, is much higher than the inputs that we are getting from others, then I think there will be huge amount
huge of... Huge. And alani society is not important in kaal, asal kaal. I am a believer that you need everybody around you to grow, but at the same time you use it for your own benefit. Ante.
Right.
You can't you can't blame them for your downfall. You can't give them the entire credit for your up.
Wonderful.
It has to be like that.
Right.
You have to learn what, draw the line. I mean, you know when you're stressing out, and it's because initially it used to be that like okay, Twitter lo nevana comment chadav gaane ma hero ni ilaandu ready chesav ani gaane, I used to feel like they do something and it used to stress me out so much. Or edo okati negative,
yes,
see, people will say things
because that is their perception.
That is their perception.
That's perfectly fine. Everyone has a right to their perception.
I used to reply to those comments and used to think, and I used to get worked up, and then I realized, I was like, listen, first of all, this guy doesn't even have a real name, a real DP. What am I even like, you know, struggling about? And it was like a thing that I instantly like got used to. People, you know, people will always have like a
an
perception
opinion
about things,
totally,
about you. Family avo, family cousins avachu, ni friends avachu, evvarina avachu. You can't let that bog you down like that.
Right. See, opinions and perceptions are free.
Yeah.
And within seconds.
Yes.
Like within seconds,
oh,
people
can
have that
some
about
too.
You.
Of course, I have my own opinion, something that I give out too. So that's not like,
yeah,
I'm not saint at it, but
right,
you know.
No, yeah, that is human nature.
Yeah.
But for our growth, when,
yeah,
we are talking about like real growth, when,
yeah,
we are talking about growth which is anchored in ourselves,
100%.
So take all the positives and fuel it, and all the negatives, shut the door, and make sure it doesn't enter your zone.
It doesn't, shouldn't, and it will, but let it affect you and let it like be smart enough to push it away. You're not, you can't not say, oh, I can't, like nothing you can say, I'm not hearing. You will hear it, you will feel bad, but the rebound has to be that much like faster,
right,
about it.